Help! Anyone! That fella locked me in here. The dang door's jammed. Can you give me a hand? This is all I got.
There was once a lucky poker player who was nicknamed Mr. Invincible. He was obsessed with becoming the ultimate poker player. To achieve his dream, he mastered hundreds of different strategies.
Azera has chosen you. Azera has chosen you.
You've lost. All losing players must leave the tournament. That's the rule.
No, please. I can still win.
This tournament is over for you. Welcome, player. I wonder what wish your heart holds. If you win against me, you shall be one step closer to making it real. The minimum bet is 4 chips.
Hey, easy, buddy. Do I know you?
Big and tough, Michael was always a strong man. He joined the army to put his strength to good use. His talents flourished, allowing him to win every battle. They called him unbeatable. That's why he was recruited for the Azar Grand Tournament.
The minimum bet is 4 chips.
Thanks. This tournament is deadlier than it seemed. And here I dragged such a sweet lady into it. Oh, right, the mask. It's me, Jonathan, remember? I hope your wish is worth all this. I just want my freedom. Here, take this. Don't worry, I have another one. I owe you for saving me.
You've lost. Farewell. You've lost. Farewell. You've lost. Farewell. Your skills are unbelievable. Almost like... Wait. I've seen luck like this before. You're just like your father. I suppose that's why you're here, isn't it?
Welcome to the Field of Dice.